And now, a dramatic reading from Bikini Bottom's very own SpongeBob SquarePants.
Last night I drove to Harper's Ferry and I thought about you. There were signs on the road that were near stop signs. The speed limit kept decreasing by 10. As we entered a town about halfway there, it was almost running at the train station. We put our hoods on our heads at the train station. We threw rocks into the river. The river underneath the train tracks. And when the train came, it was so big and powerful. When it came into the little station, I wanted to put my arms around it, but the conductor looked at me funny. So we had to say goodbye and leave. The Monopoly bird still in the backseat took that nightmare left turn to get out of hand. Ran into the decreasing speed limits again. What should I do? Eat breakfast. What should I do? Eat lunch. What should I do? Eat dinner. What should I do? Head to bed. Where can I go? Go to the store. Where can I go? Apply for jobs. Where can I go? Photo friends. Where can I go? Go to bed. I wrote beach deed when I told you were taking. I wrote beach funeral when I knew you were taking. I wrote beach face. Well, it wasn't about you, but it could been. Well, no, it couldn't have. I spent a week in Ocean City and came back to find you were gone. I spent a week in Illinois and came back to find you were still gone. I pretended I was drunk when I came out to my friends. I never came out to my friends. We were all on Skype, and I loved and changed the subject. She said, what's with this dog, Modi? I said, do you have something against us? I am almost completely soulless. I am incapable of being human. I am incapable of being inhuman. I am living uncontrollably. It should be anti-depression, as a friend of mine suggested. Because it's not the sadness that hurts you. It's the brain's reaction against it. It's not enough to love the unreal. I am inseparable from the impossible. I want gravity to stop for me. My soul yearns for a fugitive from the laws of nature. I want a cutscene. I want to cut from your face to my face. I want to cut I want. The next related video. I don't want to go inside. I don't want to have shit up in the The ocean rushed over your grave. The ocean rushed over your grave. Last night I dreamed he was trying to kill you. I woke up and I was trying to kill you. It's been a year since we first met. I don't know if we are friends yet. Do you have any crimes that we can use to pass the time? I am running out of drugs to try. We said we had it, humans. We wanted to be humans. We said we had it, humans. We wanted to be humans. Get more groceries. Get eating, get more groceries. Get eating. Get more groceries. Get eating. In the mall in the night time, you came back alone with a flashlight. It was the start of nothing you. And it was my favorite scene. I couldn't tell you what it means, but it means something to me. And pretty soon you'll find some nice you. Sadness with grace in one, capital, significant other. And you can take him home to your mother and same it. This is my brother. We said we had it, humans. We wanted to be humans. We said we had it, humans. We wanted to be humans. Get more groceries. Get eating. Get more groceries. Get eating. Get more groceries. Get eating. By the one you love. When they put their lips around you, you can feel their smile from the inside. Last night I dreamed he was trying to kill you. I woke up and I was trying to kill you. Yours perked up. I perked up when yours perked up. You were all looking around, and I hoped it was for me. I hope you were using your sonar systems for me. Vengeance are coming. You can see that they tried to warn them in the tales that they told their children, but they fell out of their heads in the morning. They said sex can be frightening, but the children were not listening, and the children cut out everything except for the kissing and the singing. When they finally found their home at Walt Disney's Studios, and then everyone grew up with their fundamentals shim as fuck, but there are lots of fish left in the sea. There are lots of fish in business suits that talk and walk on human feet and visit doctors have weak knees. Oh, please let me join your cult. I'll paint my face in your colors. You had a real nice face. I had an early D. The ocean washed over your grave. The ocean washed open your grave. The ocean washed over your grave. The ocean washed open your grave. The ocean washed over your grave. The ocean washed open your grave. How's your face? How's your body? The ocean washed over your grave. The ocean washed open your grave. We're too scared to do shit. The ocean washed over your grave. The ocean washed open your grave. The ocean washed over your grave. The ocean washed open your grave. We're scared to do shit.